What's going on, guys? Welcome back to my world. It's your boy Classy. Another day, another music discovery. Yeah, special message to YouTube. Man, don't be blocking my Juice WRLD reactions. I've reacted so many songs by Juice WRLD. All of them blocked, except for maybe 3, 4. Yo, 8 times I wanna deliver a Juice WRLD reaction. Block, block, block. What the? Yo, today I'm reacting to Robbery. Before we check this song out, you already know what you gotta do. You gotta grab some water, because water is the key to a better life. And you, my friends, gotta stay hydrated. So just follow my lead and drink with me. Let's get it. Awesome. I've been told I'm gonna love this song. It's really awesome. So, hey, Juice WRLD, take us away, man. Let's get it. Rest in peace, Juice WRLD.
Man, what? This shit funny. And is he strong as fuck, boy?
She told me put my heart in the bag. And nobody gets hurt. Now I'm running from your love. I'm not fast. So I make it.
Hold on. The song is called Robbery. And he says, she told me put my heart in the bag. Nobody will get hurt. Just like a robbery. Put it in the bag, you know. Damn, nobody will get hurt. Like, give me your heart and I won't break it. Man, this double entendre is so beautiful. Wasn't expecting that.
My heart in the bag. And nobody gets hurt. Now I'm running from your love. I'm not fast. So I'm making it worse. Now I'm digging up a grave for my past.
I'm running from love, but I'm not that fast. Ooh, come on. He actually had bars.
Getting it worse. Now I'm digging up a grave for my past. I'm all.
Dropping knowledge on us, y'all. Dropping knowledge on us. One thing my dad told me is never show a woman when you're insecure. Man, even if she tells you she has the best intentions, she gonna use all your insecurities against you when she ain't feeling good. Now, I've learned that for real, because I've opened myself up to so many people and told them my insecurities, and they always use all this shit against me. I'm telling y'all, even the best of the best, when they sad and they are hurt, they gonna use that against you. Damn, man, preach. Rest in peace, man. Fudge. Now he reversed the insecurities, you know what I'm saying? Like, that's why I put Gucci and Nice and whatever he else said there, I'm putting on her, because my heart tells me flex on a bitch when she's insecure. Now she's insecure about all these things. She wanna have the good things, the Gucci, the Ice, and whatever else he said I didn't catch. She wanna have all these flashy things. And that's why I'm flexing, cause she ain't, she is insecure. Love that. Come on.
Flex on a hoe every time you're insecure. Ooh, I'm ready for you. Is your love for real? Is your love really true? She told me put my heart
You always give me butterflies when you come around.
When you come around, when you come around,
no.
When you come around,
hey, tell
me.
I throw rocks at your window like we back in 2000s, you know what I'm saying? I throw rocks at your window. You remember all my old heads. You remember when you used to throw rocks at somebody's window like, hey, come, hey, come to the window. Hey, that was times. And actually, you see this thing more often happen in movies, and you're always afraid, actually, in real life that you're gonna break a window doing shit like that. But I remember throwing a couple of rocks. That was dope.
I need to phone home. I'm throwing rocks at you.
That's a huge rock,
I
man.
I need to go home. I don't wanna leave. I just wanna be with you. She told me put my heart in the bag. Ain't nobody. I'm not fast, so I'm making it worse. Now I'm digging up a grave for my past. I'm a whole different person. It's a gift and a curse, but I cannot reverse it.
Hey, tell him. Tell him, tell him, tell him. Tell him, tell him, tell him. You high as fudge. We both high as fudge. What the F did I just see? Damn, that was good. Now check it out, y'all. Check it out. So many times, I had this song in there. Recommendations, right? I've seen it so many times. And it was like this as well. You see, like this, like next song, this one. And I've never listened to it. And I wanna go back in time and slap the shit out of me. Say, yo, listen to the song. Don't skip it. It's fucking awesome. You gonna love it. You know what I'm saying? I really loved it. Thank you for suggesting it to me, man. Come on, I'm gonna add it in my playlist. I hope you liked my reaction. If you did, share this video with your friends, leave some comments below, subscribe to my channel if you're not subscribed yet, give it a big thumbs up, and I hope to see beautiful people next time. Y'all stay blessed. One world, one love. Love yours. Peace out. Let's check this song one more time, man.